places are here?
Iceland.
No, that's cool. Iceland.
Okay, yeah, I see.
There's something called Iceland.
We started with the FOSS curriculum over 16 years ago. And that was at a time when we had no science standards as a state.
With the next generation science standards, it's really doing science and doing engineering. Those are both equally important.
We needed something that would be easy for teachers, inspiring to students, and something that was engaging.
We went through a pretty rigorous process to decide which one
would be able to teach the most science to the most students.
So we've had an ongoing elementary science leadership team. For the purposes of adoption, we wanted to enlarge that team to include some administrators, community members.
I think there were over 50. I'm not sure what the count was. That room was packed.
We just love science and we're passionate about it, so we wanted to be involved and we wanted to be included in adopting it.
To have the teachers involved from the beginning is really important, because then we start with knowing the frame of mind of our students and knowing what we need to meet the needs of our kids.
We ended up having 98% of our committee voting for the curriculum that we chose. TCI was created in such a way that they started with the science standards and created the program around those.
This curriculum is very easy to just get right into it and get going with the kids.
The lessons themselves, you can break them up into usable chunks. Like today's lesson was more about reading and writing and learning from the text.
There's a cohesive textbook that allows the kids to have some experimentation and discussion, but then they also go and read about science concepts.
When they got the science book for the first time, they were just shocked and amazed.
That's a big difference with this one. There is a lot more information gathering, because scientists gather information and children need to know that part about science, and they love that.
So we're gonna go ahead and read this part, Earth from Space. Are you ready?
So they still have the hands-on doing, but they also have a lot more science thinking involved and writing down their answers.
So that can align with our Ready Gen. It can go along with our reading curriculum.
Yay!
One of the exciting things about TCI curriculum is that it's all online.
Anytime they update the curriculum, we automatically get those updates.
We use iPads in our classroom, so the kids are on there every day and they love it. They're motivated, they're intrigued.
There's another level of engagement with the technology.
It's just really fun to see kids excited about learning, and that they are so interested in the natural world that this curriculum, I think, is going to be a real big bridge for them to make that connection with science.